Hey guys, it is the GTB here, and we're back with some Nobunaga's Ambition, Iron Triangle. Now, like I said, and like you guys voted on, we're going to be doing the Edit Officer campaign next. Now, I've already got everything nice and set up for you guys. So, let's jump right into it. Now, I've never played as the Oda before, so this should be interesting. Okay. I made up all of your edit officers and whatnot. Everything's ready to go, pretty much. We're just gonna jump right into it and start having some fun. What? I'm gonna turn off historical events because there's a lot for Nobunaga as far as I know, and I don't want to deal with that. Not on a first run using him. And he's one of the harder ones because he's right in the middle of everything, so it's kind of like. No, I'm good. I don't think we need an update. Now, I've got a few edit officers that I made myself, only like, I think, two, and then I have all of your guys' edit officers. I'm gonna get rid of the crappy officers. We have some new music here because we're playing as the Oda Clan, so that's awesome. Have this whole region right here in our control. And then from there we can decide if we're gonna go east or west. Just from where we're situated, I would think maybe east would be a better idea. Because then we could take all the really major powers out of the way first. The Imagawa, the Takeda, the Hojo, and then the Gao, which eventually become the Uesugi. Uesugi, however that's pronounced. So, yeah. But for now, just like the first episode you guys watched, it's all just gonna be prepping and planning and building. It's not gonna be like rampant warfare like, you know, I'm usually doing. I'm sorry if I just take like a random like pause break if I'm like drinking something or so. Yeah. I figured I'd give you guys a head up. gonna start to grate on me. I can already tell right now that it's going to probably be that. Troops before I make any movements. Because I'm going to need to defend my castle while also attacking.
Son.
22 days. Yeah, we're getting to work. Right now we're good. We got like 12,000 men. It's only really... We're not like going to be looking to attack anybody until like probably like... 56, 57 in terms of year, yeah. We're probably going to wait a year or two before we actually do anything. That's like when it usually breaks down. Because notice, nobody is doing anything. Everybody's just hanging out, like, just looking at each other, like, what are they doing? What are they doing? Eventually, somebody will make a move, and then, you know, slowly but surely, all hell will just break loose. That's just the way it usually happens. Nobunaga kind of starts at a disadvantage just because he's, like, in the middle of a territory that's not particularly strong. We're gonna try our damnedest. Make out like bandits on this shit. Shows a way to speed up time. Anybody else doing anything? Jigasaki. And Fukashi. They like chill on this mountain. I didn't know that's where they started. They have a really good starting position. This is shit. Okay, well, 26,000. We need to be careful, apparently. In terms of gold, we are poor. In terms of food, not too good either. We're doing, like, decent. Sorry if you guys think I'm, like, dying over here or something. I'm just like, can't breathe. Nah, it's just, I'm getting sick. Something like that. I don't know. So, yeah. Fun stuff. Come on. Uh-oh. I'm seeing activity.
Trust any of that. I'll say it right off the bat.
I trust zero troop movements. a new game on my PC. It's called Sengoku. It's basically the same thing as this. It's like Shogun Total War, if anybody's ever played that. I have, like, every single game relating to, like, the Sengoku Jidai there has ever been. I have both the Shogun Total Wars. I have all the expansions for them. I have this. I don't have all of the Nobunaga's Ambition games. I just have this one. I have, like, all the Samurai Warriors games. And I have Sengoku that I just bought, like, maybe a month ago or so. And it is an awesome game. And the fact that it's kind of like, it takes a different aspect on it, kind of. It's, instead of it being, like, all about, like, just kill, it's not as intricate in the warfare status. It's more about, like, the diplomacy, you know, like, dealing with, like, other factions, you know, the whole honor deal, keeping your vassals happy. Sometimes, you know, civil war will break out, stuff like that, you know, making sure your heir is in line, making sure you have children. It's all about the diplomacy factor of it, instead of, like, focusing entirely on the war. As far as war goes in that, it's pretty much just how many provinces you own, and, increase in stipend, you motherfucker. pretty much just raising the levies for your troops. That's really as far as it gets. The only really intricateness in it is, like, moving your troops around. And, like, putting them in certain places and whatnot. It's a really cool game, though. And it's really hard. Like, it's not something that you could just sit down and play in one sitting and just be like, okay, I win. No, it takes a while. And it's really difficult. If you don't know what you're doing, like, you need to learn to play the game before you actually play it, or you're gonna get screwed so hard. I can promise, like, anybody who's ever played the game that, or wants to play the game, or anything like that. People who have played the game know how difficult it can be. Once you learn how to play it, though, it really isn't too bad. You just keep your wits about you, basically. It's gotta be so exciting, right? Are you guys attack? Combat's finally gonna break out soon. The Miyoshi are apparently getting restless. Sweet. Researched iron spearheads. Can you move from there to there? Like, is that a thing? Because there's, like, all that open space. I don't. Awesome. We're already in for our first real battle, apparently. Now, we have plenty of good officers ready to go. At, like, a moment's notice. How long will it take you to draft troops? 20 days? Will they get here by then? Perhaps. This is awesome. If we can survive this, then we will be well on our way to, alright, you guys kinda suck. And you guys kind of suck. Not really. They're actually decent. Come on, buddy boy. Please don't blow anything up. I promise to be your best friend if you don't blow any of my stuff up. Yeah, there you go, buddy. They just recruited troops. Confuse them! Yeah! Suck it, Tadatsugu. You're done for. Well, we've successfully pretty much fended off our first attackers, even though the battle's not over yet. It's pretty much. Yeah, throw the rocks at their faces. Get him! Punch him in the face! Really hard. Pull back. They've had enough. They've had enough. We just beat the piss out of them. And we really just did, too. We're heroes, guys. That was awesome! Just did that. The bosses we are. All I did was send out 8,500 troops, and we had that situated. We only lost 500 men, but he came back with like 1,800 injured troops, which means that we got some off of them, which is awesome as well. Building. What's up, Imagawa? We just took a massive hit and lost, like, a lot of troops. Oh, and we're on the board now. Sweet, with 16,000 men. The Shimazu are doing good. They have 17,000. Make some moves, bro! I would already be beating people up if I were. Yeah, what's up, bro? You wanna talk? Wow, he came here himself? Alright. You can have him back. Just give me some. He sucked, too, so I was, like, more than willing. If they ask for shitty officers back, I usually always give them to them. So then, like, I really hope that they actually send them out. So then I can just, you know, fight shitty officers. And it makes my job a lot easier. I guess that's smart to do? I don't know. I think it is, but that's just me. Maybe just having them have a lack of officers would be a better idea, but who knows? This is the Ota? Trifecta of allies, and I'm like right at the next. I'm like right next door to it, so that's a good thing. Not really, but yeah. No more demands. Go away. I've had enough of your goddamn demands. I don't care about what you want or when you want it. You suck. Alright, and I'm gonna cut the video here. We are at 26 minutes, so next time, guys, on Nobunaga's Ambition Iron Triangle, we're gonna keep on building stuff and hopefully start recruiting more troops and actually start doing stuff. But I want to try to get a little bit more research done, get another speed upgrade for our infantry, and then get another research going that's going to increase their attack and defense yet again. So, with that in mind, I will see you guys in the next video. This is the GTB signing out. Take care, guys.